The crab feeder is backed by powerful entities within the free cities who wish to see Westeros weakened.